Hey, what's up, guys? YouTube etiquette. If you look in where the rules and regulations on that YouTube page shows you the do's, the don'ts of YouTube, copyright issues and all that stuff, there's a place in there for YouTube etiquette. Basically, when you send out a new video, one per day. You send out a bulletin, one per day. You share somebody else's video, one per day. You send out a message on bulletins, one per day. Anything you send out, one per day. Any more than that and you're verging on annoying. Just sending stuff out so that your name is out there and for every little thing that pops up, one a day, or you're verging on being annoying. It's in the rules. Go read them. It's called YouTube etiquette. A lot of new YouTubers don't understand this. They're new. They want to make a name for themselves. They're pushing themselves. They're putting their names out there. It ain't gonna work, number one. It's one thing to share somebody's video, it's another thing to do it 5 times a day. YouTube etiquette, go check it out. Well, let's talk about weirdos. There's people out there, now you have to be aware of this. And I'm not talking about, there's people who do this, but they're not weirdos. See, a weirdo or somebody, or a hater or somebody who's trying to get your information, he'll put a channel up. He'll call himself a 45-year-old divorced woman and put a picture of a woman up there and say they love flowers, gardening, hiking, blah, 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 blah. They'll make a whole channel up and they'll go so far as to make videos and using clips from the internet and do stuff and put a lot of favorites up and make it seem like a real channel, but they never have any videos of themselves showing themselves. But they're actually trying to get information out of you. They try to befriend you and try to suck out as much information because they want to find out your name, where you live, your phone number, where you work. And this has just happened to a friend of mine, so that's why I'm bringing it up. Don't give out any of your information to anybody unless you know them very, very well or you met them in person as the fire truck drives by and makes a lot of noise. So do not give out that information. Be wary of channels who don't have real videos of people right in front of you. Be wary of that. Now there's people out there who just don't want to make videos and you kind of know they're normal, so you know I'm not talking about them. But whenever one of those channels starts asking you personal questions, they'll message you privately and say, hey, I saw you had this in your video, where do you work? Blah, blah, blah. Be wary of that. And now for some outtakes. Follow the rule
for some outtake.
I spilled my coffee.
Dumbasses.
Weirdos. Keep it. Goddamn
a fire truck.
I spilled my coffee.
Know
again.
The rules.
Comment.
Fucking idiot.